And this is day, man, I gotta set the camera down for this. This is day 6 of the 7-day vegan challenge. We're almost done. And I already know what I'm gonna be eating on Monday. The M&M cookies from school. So for breakfast, we're just gonna be having cereal. We're probably gonna be having chili for lunch because we still got quite a bit left. And it tastes like normal chili, so gonna be fun to eat. So basically, I'll see you guys at dinner.
Day 6 of the 7-day vegan challenge. So we had like quite a bit of leftovers, and you know, it's still good. It's still chill.
Again for dinner. Gonna be having a totally different thing tomorrow, and like an actual like made lunch tomorrow. So hope you guys enjoy the last day of the 7-day vegan challenge. Please do comment what you think I should do next, if you think I should do more vlogs. And yeah.
The next day.
Hey guys, this is day 7. The last day of the 7-day vegan challenge. I think we did pretty good this week, especially with the dinners. We had like something different most of the week. So for dinner yesterday, we had chili. And then we didn't have lunch because we just forgot, didn't get around to it, and we weren't hungry. So yeah, so this is the last day for breakfast, having peanut butter and then banana on toast. And that's pretty much breakfast. So I'll see you guys at lunchtime. I'm actually making like a full little lunch thing. So yeah, see ya for that.
The mushrooms and onions, like black bean burger, and you mix that with the mushrooms and the onions I cooked. And the sauteed with salt, pepper, and garlic pepper. There is dinner. All of this work led up to this moment where I take a bite of this burger. It looks good. My mouth is watering. I'm talking too much and it's time to eat this.
There you go. It's good. It took me a moment to bite in it because it's such like a big burger. It's good. It's the end of the 7-day vegan challenge. And I'm excited to eat cookies tomorrow. Business change, I like I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga.